I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
You really believe Conor McGregor is a good fighter? It's all hype. If he didn't talk smack, he'd be anonymous.
Wow.
He got the Mayweather fight. He talked himself into it.
I'm not gonna talk shit about the guy who knocked out Aldo in 13 seconds. I'm Dustin Poirier in the first round. Dennis Seaver, Chad Martinez, Eddie Alvarez. No, I'm not. How does that even come out of your mouth?
A lucky punch against Aldo.
Wow. Okay. Wow. Ellie, I'm asking because I've been in entertainment. Do you say things with shock value?
No, I keep it real.
The reaction, or you actually believe some of the things you said?
I keep it 100. I think Conor McGregor's overhyped. Okay. In 3 years, he went from zero to the number one guy in the UFC. They did the same thing to Ronda Rousey. Do you think she was everything they said she was?
No.
But how much did they build her? Joe Rogan.
Because here's the difference between you and me. Is I'm not a boxing aficionado like some of these guys. I come from a kickboxing and MMA background. And the day that Ronda was signed to the UFC, I called out the fact of how she would lose if someone actually, you know, if someone exposed her for what she was. And why she was overhyped. But she was overhyped for the reason that she was the launching point for women's MMA, which I will give her that. But as far as the skills assessment, she was no Anderson Silva. And yes, I will say Anderson Silva and Demetrius Johnson, as a matter of fact, are probably two of the greatest fighters to live. Why? Because they beat men not only at their game, but at their game.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Setback.